also from the other day, if you remember, this radio receiver or amplifier, and it's brand spanking clean as opposed to new, because it probably dates from the 70s. Look at that. And the inside was completely covered in dust. You can see that. Whacking great transformer. They look like capacitors. I don't know much about all this, but it's for the benefit of people in the know. It's nice and clean. Even the circuit boards are just thick with dust, you couldn't see them. I haven't yet tried to turn it on or anything, because it's switched on 220 volts. It's a European standard plug. So I've got to check that out yet. Maybe okay on UK voltage, but I could ask a fellow YouTuber about that. Right, we're back there with the Kenwood receiver. And as you can see, it's on. And I'm just going to put the radio on. Very impressed with the sound on here. It's on stereo. That's mono.
Next week, Tom will be searching for solutions to the global fish crisis. Friday marks the...
For information, who is the top answers right than him, and the prize is 2244.
Now we're gonna play a tape through the Kenwood and use the auto music search. Track before then. That's on play. If anything, the sound is better than it was before, because this unit, I think it's better than the Cambridge Audio. Which is a real surprise, you know. Proves how well things were made in the 70s. Get a bit more volume. And I can swear it's clearer. Thank you. and that will do.